Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Magnetic Message. Magnetic Message, it's a secret message, so this is something that's used in an escape room. So the idea that I have here is, well, it looks like a piece of copper. Actually, it's copper infiltrated plastic that has been 3D printed, and there is a secret message here. And obviously, you can't see it, but as you had already guessed from the name of this thing, it's a magnetic message. So what I have here is a flux detector. And when you move the flux detector in front, then now you can see the secret code. And of course, without the flux detector, you don't see it. Of course, from the backside, you see the same message. But then mirror image, that's the way how the magnets are placed. And as you can see from the details of the magnetic message, is these are lots of tiny cylindrical magnets that have been embedded into the 3D print. So the way I made this is I printed, then I stopped the printer, I added the magnets, and then I started the printer again. And of course, finally, I've brushed the metallic plastic to make it look like really a piece of copper. I've also a failed experiment. So this one, it has square magnets, and it was supposed to have a message, but it's impossible to read. So I learned that just having a few square magnets is not enough. You need to have a lot of cylinder magnets to see the full magnetic message. So I said to you that the potential application for this is in escape rooms. Escape rooms could use this to, obfuscate a secret code. However, I don't know any escape rooms. Do you know an escape room that would be willing to try this? Thank you for watching.